Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement's emblem has got a motto written below it. It says, Shiva Jnane Jeeva Seva. Loosely translated, it means knowledge of God through service of man. This is a very famous saying that Swami Ramakrishna Paramahamsa used to often repeat. And Swami Vivekananda picked this message and made it his mission in life. For many of us inspired by Swami Vivekananda, this message is sort of the centerpiece of his teaching. It's very simple in at the first level when you look at the statement or hear it. It just means how do we see God in every human being, and through worshipping that God by serving man, we could sort of elevate our understanding of that divinity itself. Now, if you scratch beyond the surface and you start reflecting on the statement, I think this statement is the essence of spirituality itself. In one sentence, Swami Vivekananda captures what Sanatana Dharma has been talking about for centuries now. Essentially, we cannot really serve God in man if you cannot see and experience the divinity in an immersive, experiential way. And when you do that, you suddenly realize how everything is equal. So equity, fairness, justice, dignity of development, which are all what we see in SVM's projects, draw their inspiration from this thinking. It also reaffirms a love and a concern for humanity at large. It also shows compassion that we need to share with everybody around us. It also brings in a sense of surrender. It brings in a sense of purpose. Now, in one sentence, it brings in what man's highest ideal is all about, the ideal of recognizing oneself, discovering oneself, and immersing oneself in that eternal divinity. So this one sentence not only gives you that acceptance of a higher divine power, but also takes you towards the pursuit of experiencing that power and eventually becoming one with that divinity. So what sounds simplistic, like serving God in man, has got a deep-rooted philosophy embedded in it. And we at the Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement hope to carry this message through our actions, everyday organizational life.